Seniors, it's hard to believe that we're here in this moment. It truly feels like just yesterday that I was standing in front of you in the cafeteria for the first time explaining what one pack and tradition start now means. Some of the characteristics of a wolf are loyalty, family, community. They bond together. They're a very close-knit group. When you are in a pack, you're a close-knit group.
Oh, I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted here. I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. You can't be right here. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay.
When I'm away from you, I miss your touch. You're the reason I believe in love.
Coach, you did it.
I didn't do anything. I didn't score any goals. I didn't make any saves, any passes. The credit's theirs. You know, hopefully it's just one of many, right? Yeah. All gas, no brakes.
tonight is Liberty Creek's first official home football game. It is the first chance for Coach Alexander, coaches, and all of these wonderful students to display all the things that they've been working on. It is a culmination of part of a big two-year project putting the school together. And most importantly, it's just going to be an awesome, amazing atmosphere with our parents, our students, our families, and it's just going to be a good time.
Hey, everybody. We're so excited to be here at Tailgate Row tonight at our first Friday night varsity football game. We hope the community comes out. We hope everybody is enjoying themselves. We welcome you, Rain Hills, all the way from New Jersey, and welcome to the Wolf Game. Go Wolves! Woo!
Feeding frenzy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Was it pretty crazy?
Yeah, it was crazy.
Selling lots of clothes?
Lots of Liberty Creek swag. Could I come again, please?
So tell me a little bit about this production and it being the very first one here at Liberty Creek High School.
It's called The Musical Comedy Murders of 1940, and it is a murder mystery comedy.
And what was it like to be like the very first one here at the school?
A lot of work, and we weren't sure we were going to have space to perform in, but this week on Monday we were able to move into the event center, so it's been a crazy week, but we have done it.
Awesome.
Like this being my senior year, and after having all the people that I met throughout my other high school, and coming together with people we've never worked with before, this is definitely, for the first time ever working together, we might scream at each other a lot, but we definitely all love each other and get along very well in the end.
Yes.
I could use two words to describe this bunch. Chaotic.
Yeah.
And family.
Don't
chaotic
make me cry,
and family.
I'm Kennedy Turnage, and my favorite thing about being in tech is probably being able to see everything come together and being knowing that I have a valuable part in it.
You. Shut us off. From the East Coast to the West, they all know what's really best for the USA.
She's dying! Oh my God!
Oh, I hope you guys make me feel better at least.
And the Jay-Z song was on.
Here I am with Hayden. Hayden, the cart driver. How are we doing there?
Trying not to throw you out of the cart.
No. What do you like best about being on the golf team?
Skipping school.
What do you like second best?
Playing golf.
What's it like working the what's it like working the table there?
Chasing all them green lights, throwing out the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, bitches on my phone lights. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine. Yeah. Crazy lately, I'm confirming, trying to rob myself of something. You just trying to get a word, and life is not fair. I've been working on my tunnel vision, trying to get a new prescription.
So our show's called The Forest. It's a birch pattern on the top, just to kind of give us a little bit of an extra guide towards the show theme. And we've got some, they're not finished yet, but we've got some props that are going to be also painted the same kind of pattern.
I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light. Everything is so fine, little bit of sunshine. Selfish moment, I've been feeling helpless, sick of seeing all the selfies. Now I don't care, found myself a new vocation, calibrated motivation, no more static, change the station, headed somewhere. I'm dancing more, just a little bit, breathing more, just a little bit, care a little less, just a little bit, like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit, spend a little more.
Your 2022 first Liberty Creek homecoming queen is Chloe Hall. Ladies and gentlemen, the crowd. Presented by Liberty.
Well, congratulations.
Thank
What's it
you.
Like? What's it like to be the first ever homecoming queen at Liberty Creek?
It's amazing. Like, I can't even put it into words. I'm so honored, and I love you all.
Trying to keep up with the changes. Punch that number and the name when it clocked in. Now I feel like Michael with the cane when I walk in. Basically, life is the same thing, unless you don't want the same thing. Probably should've won and got a feature, but I didn't. I've been saving up the money, cause it's better for the business. I've been running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine.
It is the first homecoming, but the Tennessee game's on.
That's right. I mean, priorities.
It's pretty important.
Priorities.
Yeah, it sure is. Look at all the people out here.
Watch it. Go!
We'll be right back. in.
Don't get drunk and drive.
There you
From
go.
Gallatin, Tennessee, Liberty Creek High School Band.
Thank you. have any volunteers to do 20 push-ups with me.
All right, go! 18, 19, 20. Thank you. How do you like being a drummer?
I love it so much.
Goes to the freshman.
So what's it like to win the spirit stick?
It's pretty cool.
Alright. Edward, what's it like to carry the spirit stick? What's it like? Tell me about it. Congratulations.
In 2023, Nick Locke.
It's a great feeling, it's gonna be a great memory that I'm gonna remember for a long time.
Let's go, Wolfpack!
the best time is a 2:18. The best part about being a swim team is definitely the beats.
And you look like you lost your breath. When I circle the room, you and now you gon' twist your head. Don't you come at me green with an attitude. When my lips and my soul's a wreck, if I leave you behind, you can look for the brokenness. No, no. Cause I've been here once or twice. Never worry about the enemies. Come on, don't just stand there staring, honey. Try to move your feet. If you think they're looking at you, they're looking at me. I can make it nice and easy. I'ma take the lead. They ain't even looking at you, baby. They're looking at me. They're looking at me. Yeah, yeah, they're looking at me.
Being young for a teacher, I'll teach you what you don't know.
I can teach you the things that you wanna know.
But I can't give it up all at once, you would overdose. Don't you bring any bull in the room tonight. It's a whole new rodeo. It could be you and me, but you know that I'll steal the show. Oh,
yeah. Cause I've been here once or twice.
I've been here once or twice, babe.
Never worry about the ice.
Never worry about the ice.
Come on. Don't just stand there staring, honey. Try to move your feet. If you think they're looking at you, they're looking at me. I can make it nice and easy. I'ma take the lead.
I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you. I worship you. And they say, waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God.
It's not love, I'm running.
Acceptance creates trust. Trust creates.
Yeah.
throwing shot put.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What did you just throw?
I just threw 29 and a quarter of an inch.
Is that pretty good?
What's your farthest?
Pretty decent, man.
What's your record?
My farthest is like 31, so.
Yeah. How heavy is the shot put?
12 pounds.
Is that all? I'm just kidding.
Weak.
No way.
Hold on.
This is what you do to stay calm during events.
Yeah, they got my booty shorts on, bro.
Yeah.
Say what he does.
There, Mr. Peterson.
Thank you.
Bye.
We have 189 kids.
How are you?
I'm good. You're good.
2023 prom.
I'm taking the game,
No dances?
No.
None?
I don't dance.
Our team tonight, Cooper Shell. Come on out, Cooper. And our queen, Emmy Brown.
Just in case you call and say, meet me behind the mall.
talk about this forever, but it still won't do no good.
I lock the door and turn the lights down low. Music on the song, baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand.
Yearbook. I know that there were some errors, but we did the best we could and we're really proud of it.
Welcome to Pack-a-Palooza!
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another.
We're singing a song about a dreamer, which is really neat. And we're also singing the alma mater, which we have finally finished. And so it's the first time it's ever been done. So we're really excited.
Mm-hmm.
High School's first annual commencement ceremony. Seniors, it's hard to believe that we're here in this moment. It truly feels like just yesterday that I was standing in front of you in the cafeteria for the first time explaining what One Pack and Tradition Start Now means. The foundation of the school has been set, and for as long as Liberty Creek High School exists, it will be this senior class that led the charge to make our foundation strong. You are the class that chose to be here.
It is my honor to be this class's salutatorian. Before we begin, I want to say a special thank you to all the teachers that spent endless hours making sure we got here today. Throughout challenges and achievements, we need to, in the words of Aaliyah, inhale faith and exhale fear.
Hello, all distinguished guests and my fellow classmates. For those of you who may or may not know me, I'm Tori. I am so grateful to be on this stage today. As some of you may know, one of my dream jobs is to design a roller coaster. Roller coasters that are full of amazing twists and turns, moments that scare me, moments that leave me in awe, moments that make me want to cry, and moments where my voice starts to give out from laughter. But ultimately, moments that leave me with the largest and goofiest smile on my face. There are moments where we wish we could change the track layout or even smoothen it. And there are amazing flips and spins where we can't quit laughing. Then the ride starts to slow down. We can see the end of the ride just ahead. Senior year, that's when the track in front of us switches to reveal the most exciting and unexpected part of the ride. The red, white, and blue track locks into place, and a howl sounds in the distance. Ride the big rides, but don't forget to enjoy the simple ones as well. And just remember, this isn't goodbye. It's just see you later, because you never know when our tracks might cross again. Thank you.
57% of our graduating seniors have earned a Sumner County academic recognition and or a graduation distinction.
I have made new friends, experienced change and growth, and I, along with my classmates, became part of the pack.
Yeah! Our concert choir to perform for the first time ever, the Liberty Creek High School alma mater.
Join us in the
scene of our alma mater.
Of
Please.